So today I'm gonna do one of my older workouts and I'm gonna try to beat my personal best. I'm gonna be using this dip station for the pull-ups and the leg raises. But if you don't have this this equipment, you can also try to use two chairs and a broomstick. I did it once and I still had a great workout. So I'm just gonna warm up now and then I'm gonna show you what this workout looks like. So I have to complete this workout in a shorter time than 28 minutes and 12 seconds. I'm starting with burpees.
Jump tucks.
So this was the one round. I'm gonna do two more rounds. Thank you. this workout. I completed it in 28 minutes and 12 seconds. Today it took me only 23 minutes and 39 seconds, which is a huge difference. So you guys, you can try the same thing. Try to beat your old personal best. And if you're doing this workout for the first time, make sure that you write down the time in which you completed this workout, so that the next time you can try to beat your old personal best. Now I just want to tell you something about the ninja jumps. A lot of you guys are asking me how to do this jump from your knees into the squat. You know, you have to, I think the power goes from the hips, from your core, you know, from your upper thighs. You just have to power up. For me, the main problem when I tried this exercise for the first time, the biggest problem for me was my fear. I thought I'm gonna just fall on my face if I'm gonna try this. It's normal. But if you're like really scared of this exercise, you can try just to cheat a little bit. Put your hands on the ground and just help yourself up like this, and then do the jump tuck. I hope you're gonna enjoy this workout. All of the information that you need to try it at home is on my site, bodyrock.tv. I'm gonna post pictures with descriptions for each exercise. So you guys can leave me a comment, let me know how you did, and I will see you tomorrow with another workout.